key to really getting these fish up is putting the rod tip or the rod butt into your stomach and using it leverage in your back to get some of these fish up. These are all pretty good snapper too, especially for the kayak, especially on artificial lures. Another nice red snapper from the kayak, and we're probably less than a mile or right at a mile offshore.